43% of Americans right now are struggling to pay their basic needs and bills. Money is going into the banks, money is going into large corporations, tax cuts for the rich. None of those things help the average American citizen.